Jesus was born in a manger. Now, I'm sure you've heard quite a bit about Jesus' birth before. You know that there were shepherds and wise men and stars and farm animals around when he was born. That's quite a list. But there really weren't that many there when you think about it. You would think that the whole world would show up for the birth of its Savior. We hear a lot about the people and the animals that went to the manger. Let's find out the ones that stayed away.
Terribly important. Wouldn't have missed it, really. It was certainly an intellectual milestone.
Angel, what was the conference about?
Well, I can't say I remember exactly, but it was a very important conference. Say, what was that conference about?
Let me see. Oh, I remember now. The exact title of the conference was Celestial Signs That Will Indicate the Birth of the Messiah, Theoretical and Technical Aspects.
Yes, that was it, exactly. Good of you to remember.
Celestial signs? Does that mean stars and things like that?
Yes, exactly. You're a well-educated young man.
So, you must have spent a lot of time looking through telescopes.
Well, no, actually. The conference was inside. There weren't even windows in the meeting rooms. It made it easier to see the slides.
We were quite busy the whole week.
I didn't get a chance to go outside at all.
Nor did I.
Then, you didn't see the star?
What star?
A huge star up in the sky. Some other wise men followed it to a manger in Bethlehem. They say they saw the Christ child.
Nonsense. The star-directed theory has never been proven.
Very scanty evidence. Are you sure it wasn't a rainbow? Many of the more influential wise men are convinced that the sign will be a rainbow.
This star theory is definitely out. The rainbow theory is much more credible.
I personally favor the lightning bolt theory. So dramatic.
But you missed the baby.
Could it have been the right baby? The star theory is out.
Could it be?
Yes, the lightning bolt theory is interesting. I was discussing it with a friend just the other day.
Let's not forget the meteor shower.
Well, it seems that these wise men were too preoccupied with their theories to notice the coming of Christ child. Ideas can get in the way sometimes, especially if you really like them. Speaking of stars, I'll bet you didn't know that the star over the manger was actually supposed to be a whole bunch of stars, kind of like a huge fireworks display. But some of the stars chickened out at the last moment. That looks like them right there. You are some of the best looking stars I've ever seen. But then again, I've never seen a star close up before. You must be young stars. That's why you're so bright. So, did you shine from the baby in Bethlehem? Were you sick that day? Did your mom and dad make you stay home? Did you fall from the sky? Was it too cold out for stars? Do you have to stay inside at night? Well then, why didn't you shine for the baby in Bethlehem?
Because we're too shy.
Would you say that just a little bit louder?
Because we're too shy.
Oh, I see. Well, I guess we know where the stars didn't go. They were too shy.
Yeah.
loads of laundry, pies to make, coals to make, my dishes are piling high. I've got 40,000 relatives dropping in like the rain from the sky. And they're all bring their children, 1,000 kids to keep from harm, and now there's a pregnant lady giving birth in the barn. Well, I've got to get to Giant and get more shopping done. There are 30,000 presents left to wrap. I've got to run. No time to see that baby or check on that new mom. My gosh, I must be crazy. There's so much I've got to get done. I've got 2,000 loads of laundry, pies to make, coals to make. My dishes are piling high. I've got 40,000 relatives dropping in like the rain from the sky. And they're all bringing their children, 1,000 kids to keep from harm, and now there's a pregnant lady giving birth in the barn.
great production. And I'd like to make sure that all of you got the message of these kids. You know, there are so many excuses in our lives for not following Jesus. We're too busy. We're too shy. We don't feel like we're worthy. We've got other theories. All these different reasons. And the invitation is so simple and so clear. Come on, all you people. See our risen Lord. What do you say we...